This is a serious book by Jody Parachini, illustrated by Daniel Riley. This is a serious book. Everything in this book is thoughtful, proper, respectable, and, of course, very, very serious. Nothing silly is allowed. Here is a list of things that are not allowed in this book. Funny faces, back handsprings, dressing up, jumping up and down, and definitely no tooting. Excuse me, this means you. Quiet! A serious book would never have anything ridiculous in it, like ducky pajamas or unicycles. Also, a serious book must be black and white. This means you. Wait a minute. Who are you? Yes, you're black and white, but you're not serious. If you two are going to stay in this book, you need to be serious. Try pretending you're at a museum. No! Not like that. Okay, try pretending you're in a library. No! Shh! Who are you? Silly. Go away. This is a serious book. This isn't working. I'm sorry. You're all going to have to leave immediately. A serious book isn't silly. It explains things. Now, where was I? Hello? Now there's a penguin? I told you all to leave, not to have a parade. Please, no more animals. Monkeys? No, absolutely not. A serious book never, ever has monkeys. And that's final. Now, what's going on? Hey, don't do that. Okay, I give up. Do whatever you want. Have a party. Sing, swing, eat cake. Dance on the ceiling, write your own book. This book is a... not so serious book.